Hello, it's Chelsea, and today I'm going to show you my first box of ordering, the Yumi Twins box. And here it is. Can't really see it because you got a sticker in the way. But here's the back. A couple of days ago back, I had ordered this cute little hoodie. With, of course, little bats and ears. I don't know if you can see that, but it's from Samurai. And actually, a thought from this other YouTuber, which I think is really cute, is Eugenia Kuni. So yeah, I thought that was really cute, and I was like, oh, I have to get one. Because it's got the cute little dingle ball. So the first thing I'm going to show you is this cute little booklet, which tells you what you get. And look at it, it says, I get you one. Now this is really cute. It's a little writing pad. Yes, yes it is. And it says Jutama. This is so cute. Yeah. I love writing notes. So that's exciting. Little memos. I absolutely love these. Blech. I absolutely love these. They're my Melody sponges. They're so cute. And they say, My Melody, don't you know everyone loves you? Yes, of course everybody loves you. I love the colors. And pink. You've got to have pink. Oh, look it, I'm bleeding. Every time I open up a box, I tend to cut myself. I just don't know why and I don't know how. This other little product that I got is a nail polish highlighter. And it says, Kotiyusa Loppy. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. But it's so cute. It's got a little bun bun. It's got a little bun bun. Now, the next thing I'm going to show you is like the cutest thing ever to add to my little plushie collection. Is my Melody! Look at that! It's so cute, it's so soft. It's so sweet. I absolutely adore this. I can add that to my collection of packing of stuff because I don't know if you can see it, but there's boxes in my room emptying shelves when I'm moving. And of course another thing to add to the box. It's so cute! Yeah. The cutest little pillow thingy plushie. It's Hope-chan squishy. The last thing I'm gonna show you is this cute little egg boiler. Now my aunt could have used this when she was here because mom had boiled her a hard-boiled egg and stuff. And also mom's been looking for one of these. So that is good. Actually, I've never actually had a hard-boiled egg. I'm not an egg person, but it's super cute. Probably just throw knickknacks in there. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I have of unwrapping the box. I am still can't get over how cute this is. Yeah. So hopefully, yeah, you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, like, and comment. And you guys have a lovely day.